it's in the water.
Holy sh-
awful good girl, Santa baby. So how?
Damn, Kate.
Monday night, the women took center stage at the Ladies World Long Drive Championship, and a familiar face back on top, the defending champ, Sandra Carlberg.
Right down the middle, she hit five balls over 320 in the night. She beat Heather LeMaster by 3 yards to capture her fourth crown, the winningest lady, the longest lady in long drive history.
Kate on her second robo lesson. Here she is taking some swings. Good job. We got to work on her finish a little bit here, but good swing.